When and all, hey, you're gone. My name is Commander Black Star Lord at your service. And welcome back to the adventures of Commander Scrap Nova. Now, I'm thinking eventually jumping into these other characters down here and getting these all done. But, I'm going to play one. I can continue on with this one anyway for tonight. Sound going. Today's been another winter's day. Okay. Hey, we're gonna finish off. Yeah. Keep that constant speed going. You in here? I screwed that up badly. Get up there with you. best time I could have done it. Bronze. Ugh. I'm going to try again. Oh, that was the worst time I could have done it. Oh no. Anything else is fine. That's the title. Always. I'll just get up. Then worse one. I got that one. Get out of that one. Ugh, painful. Very painful. Now, the reason why I do that one's because I want to get the goodies out of it. When the goodies out of it, I don't need to race. You can continue racing if you want to. Yeah. We can only get that one. I could try and get the gold. I've only done once the gold one, so. That time, really good runs sometimes.
First thing in the morning to do, so you can fix up the sections and keep the birds out. people to burn down the place. Or help get rid of the birds anyway. I should use the mount one, shouldn't I? This one, shouldn't I?
Responsibility isn't easy.
There's a mount one.
How's it going?
I'm sorry about that, I'll damn him.
My time is precious. Dangerous.
Mount.
How can I help?
I think I might mount one for next time. I've got to put that onto it. Regeneration. I've got to do this. I need to get. Let me get four more of these. I don't want to do, but. That's a race. I don't mind when I can get it done right. Okay, next. Ah, this one. We won't end up the killing. Oh, killing us. Pick me up thing, would you? Either one. Yeah, bad people. Could do this one more often. I like killing the agents. And we go all the way over there. Boom, 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 boom. That chicken one. I might actually play with the Ranger tonight. I really gotta get that to level 80. It's an idea. I know what I've gotta get done. I'm in two minds now about that. I know I've gotta get other things done. I also wanna get certain. I could jump into a new character. I need two more of those. So we just need two more. So I don't know, do I want to try? I'll never get gold for that one. Oh, this is speedy. That's right. Okay, next. I don't know you. Oh, this one. It's not too bad. I don't mind this one. Oh, it's chicken rice. it's this one.
See if that's enough to give me what I want.
Oh, you gave me one more. I need to do one more. One more. Really? Really, game? You're gonna make me do one more. Now what I might do is, because I still want to complete the map off of this character so I can unlock more of the map. One more to go. Maybe that couldn't get rid of everything. Oh.
Did that know you? I'm in two minds. Do I want to try something new or do I want to continue on tonight? It's just,
I've got to get more mastery points.
I've unlocked the turtle. Done all of that.
I know what I'm after. Point wise, I just need certain materials. It's an annoying one, this one. Because that first one always screwed.
This would be a good one with people who have got those controls.
Ah!
This is a perfect one for that type of... I'm back to the start, basically. Bonus extended. We are killing things. I like killing things. Not this one again. Chicken running in the chicken. I hate this one. I hate this one more vengeance than anything else in the universe. But I'll do it because I want the points. I want the thing so I can get the goodies so I can hand it in tomorrow and make some gold. Question is, do I go hunt down what's the name? There's no one else in the mine as far as I know. I really want to. I knew I wasn't going to get very good though. Oh, it's this one again. It's not bad, this one. It can be annoying because there's little fat little things everywhere. Characters to the other little ladies, but there. Every character so far at the moment sitting up at the Thank God that one's finished. Yeah, I'm in two minds about that. Transfer it to the other build and to the third place. Honestly, I prefer this build over the last build. Now, see, I can go after mastery points. And try to get those ones. Need one more dungeon to do. I've looked on the thing, there's no one doing dungeons. Okay, so that's one option.
because I need take one off these. We need 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13. Out of thorns though. We have 2 off there. We need 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. Ooh, 19. 20, 22, 24, 26, 27, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 39, 40, 44, 40, 40, 40, 42, 44, 46. A lot of mastery points for that. I'm going to find a way to get to. That's going to be the hardest one to do. Will they give you more mastery points than those ones? Anyway, we'll get to that later. Now this is the question mark. Okay, I'm going to a run. Let's go do a Mystic Forge run. I love Mystic Forge run. Bit of Frost run. We might be doing it tomorrow because we're going to do other things. And what I might do is take out one of my other characters. I'm going to try the Dryer one. Yes, that's one thing that I wanted to buy, actually. Not for this character, I think. This character's got everything. Yep, this character's fine for this build. Perfect for that build. This character is set up, and I'm going to test the Dryer out. What I might try to do I think it's just getting those gyros right. Hitting the buttons at the right time. Thank you.
I don't know why I got the fly from there. Yeah.
So it's going on. I'm going to sit down and think about the type of what I'm going to do with the route. I'll look at that. Not the best. I'm not sure if I like this build. I like it about that there. Thank you.
I just prefer this one. Be honest with you. This one is nice, but that's what I mean to. That bad person. He's almost dead. Bugger. Bugger. Bugger, 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 bugger.
This ice brood must be stopped.
Now we're gonna get back to. All right. All right. I saw it then and go, oh yeah, then I saw it in the table. Like, yeah,
that one's especially cute.
Somebody else killed him in 5 seconds. This is the one point and shoot. I'm going to just look at you and you're going to die. That's what this one is. Oh, this guy's right. Join me.
that, you're using a big asshole gun that you shoot from a distance and you want to jump right next to it. This is probably one of the best ones I've played, Engineer. It's the easiest, if you want an easy one to learn, this one I'm playing with the mechanist. It's probably the easiest one to learn out of the whole game. So all the mechanists, all the engineers are pretty easy, even the spinner top one. Really cool. Once you got them set up right, that's it. You don't have to bother. Maybe we can go around there and just over there. What I'll probably do is I'm going to increase the level of the start. And we'll go from there. You don't have to worry about it. Like, I want to get the mastery points. That's my next thing. Also, I'm still trying to get the points for the, I want to get a lot more of those shards. Finish off, first of all, finish off the singlets and then do the legendary singlets, and then I'm going to construct legendary armor pieces. Once that's done, unless somebody else is online, but there's no one else. No, I'm not myself. Are they? Oops. I'll try to hunt down. I will probably spend it. I'll concentrate on that some other time, I think. I probably will hunt down mastery points for it. That's the question mark now. So I want to sit down and start reading something and going through these and try to tick these off. Or do I want to try to start a new character? Well, not a new character, but start a finish. Play a character, a new character. He's just chilling at the moment, sitting there minding their own business. So what we'll do is I'll leave this up. I think that's going to be for one of my other characters. And the rest of the stuff we can sell will break down and finish. What's that in queue? And slightly dramatic way. I know what we're trying to do. We need a certain amount of crystals still. Okay, we've done a day of these.
The color of your coin.
I need a lot more. I'm almost getting there. I need about 90 something, 80 something, 83 I think. Another 28 more, then I'll be right.
shot. I'm a long way from getting one of those. So I'm still gonna get a lot more things. I'm going to talk about other of those. I'm going to use them up eventually. Now, so this character is pretty much set, done and dusted at the moment. So I'm just. The fishing stuff. I don't know. Can I use a. I'll take the fishing stuff off too, because if we're going to. We're just going to play around with the other character anyway. Leave the fishing stuff in the thing there. Keep the bot because the bot's no point used for the character at the moment unless they're level 80. I'll just keep some basic stuff until there. That's all we're gonna probably need for anybody to go fishing. Let's break this down right while we're here. Oh, go away. He's dancing away. Yeah. Are you staying there? We're not going to eat these up to a finish them off. Nay. I'm not fond of this. Oh, I got one. Okay. You've got to figure. I know what character I think I'm going to put that on to. So, it's just a matter of being patient. I think. I'm just going to get through it and just work out what character I want to put on. So each character is complete until eventually get legendary. Trinkets and stuff like that, how to make a legendary trinket, all legendary rings and all that. 74 is the cap. 15. No, it's 7 months. I like that 200. Why not? Okay. Oh, back up to get it there. Now, on this one, if we change. There's nothing else we need to change in the character. We could take the bot out of it, change this. Now, we can remove the box. We don't really need the bot, but actually, hold on. Yeah, unless we go to another 80 level character. Yeah, okay, we'll take the bot out too. I don't think I can use it on low level characters yet. But if I choose to make go to an 80 level character, we can use the bot as well. These are the main ones I'm probably gonna use. I don't want to use the main like the jumping one. And that'd be good for when I'm running around in the future. No, this one's temporarily off to do. So now we want to put. Oh, I'm tired. This one. Okay, so this is. That's got nothing on it, that's got stats on it. Those two are the same. That's the final character that's going to have these stats and put them on there. These two got nothing on it. But I'll eventually work out how to do the scribe. It's going to be another one of the ones I will definitely work on. Yeah. Honestly, I think that's the best one so far. I really love that character. But anyway, let's go put her off to bed, so to speak, because there's nothing more than what I do at the moment. So she can be ready for tomorrow. If I get a chance to do it in the morning, if not, I'm going to have to do it in the afternoon when I get home. Because I have to go see the doctor tomorrow. This is what I normally like to use. Because if I stick a one. Every now and then I'm just gonna drop a gold piece twice each week. And that way, so basically just saying thank you. And if I stick to one down now, I just thought, oh, I can give that person a gold piece every week. He's left a character there. Well, they're creating at least one level. One account, they're just not doing anything with a level 80 character. I don't know how many people have accounts like that. But I'd say thank you. I'm not complaining. I can tell you that now. Now, the question is, has it been a week? I have to ask Super that one. Has it been a week that we've changed things? So now, what am I looking at playing next? The Ranger or the Thief? The Ranger gets pets. Do I want to go for the? That's the Thief. Thief is actually pretty good, but What do I want to finish off this one? The Revenant. Ugh. I still want to get back into these characters again. So actually, get them up and running. Thief. I've got two thieves here. This one and the other ones I've got. That one I've got to kill off. That one I've got to play the story through, and then kill off. But that's later. I have to wait until Super Soldier to do that one. Yeah, we'll go into this one. We'll try. Do I want to try the FIFA or do I want to try the Ranger? Ranging is pets, and that's cool. I'm going to fight some of the best pets in the game. I'll try to get level 80 or other people I know. Jump on. No one's on tonight. Maybe too early for him to. Commander Asha. Yeah, why not? The pets have unique abilities. Can I make the pets? What's a name?
Please return to your homes, lock your doors, and avoid household appliances powered by Jade batteries.
These are neat. Can I auto them? You can't auto. I control. I do that every time I swap over. Okay.
Lock your doors and avoid household appliances powered by Jade batteries.
Okay, Mount Area. Guess it's something a while to get used to this one now. It's a brand new character. No, we can't put that into the paddock. We have to be a little late, I think, to do that. Yep, we have to be a little late. Actually, second of all, can we use those in the character? Yep, don't have to be a little late to have those. Okay. First one's going back to here. Well, we're gonna actually. How much do I have to carry space for the FIFA at the moment? Not much, have I? Not another one. Okay, those two can come off and we'll get to win. I'll go to take. Let's borrow that. Do you have any banks? I think I'm borrow. More banks I can borrow, so. Come on. Yeah, I'll take 12 of you. That's a 20. I'll take the 20 ones.
No.
I don't need it at the moment, so. We'll be back. Drop this off. Then we'll run our ranger through the fields of battle. This one here, all I have to do now for this one is to look at going. I've got the build. I'm gonna do these two, but I'm not quite sure if I want to play them. Do that. I'm just liking that one too much. But I might probably will adjust it to that one. Oh. One thing there. Yeah, that's good. Oh, that's gonna be bothered taking this. Probably got this in there. Yeah. That one there. Which is, yeah. Okay. Didn't really worry about too much that one. Little. Possibly drop a ring into them. Not too identical. Yeah. One of those. That one there. Got to have the earring, we've got the same. So no point. That just keeps this one. Eventually, building this up, so eventually, I'll have. It's centered eventually, then legendary, but yeah, that's neat to hit all there. On mail. Okay. Oh, got rid of that. I know what I want to get from the game, but I can't because at the moment I'm sort of stuck. We'll have to wait till Friday. So we're gonna. We'll be playing with Commander Asher. I have to admit though, the warrior is very easy to use once you set it up right and you get that sprint. As soon as you get that sprint attack first off, that's it. The same as the other one using the gyros on the mechanist. Once you get those gyros set up. That's absolutely brilliant. So, we want this back. Got that there. Cool. Add those into there. That gives us enough to play around with. So we can not worry about that. Go to that. Good. I've got two. I'm just going to go to the bank too. Pop those other ones to the bank. And we'll get these two bags since we've got one. Do I bother? I'm only level 11, so no. Okay, let's go to the main store. Okay. Tell me what to do. Okay, that's a great launch. So we're going to test this out. See how it goes. Oh.
He held me tight. But he just wasn't here. Too sweet.
Spirit
I don't want to.
I'm dormant.
Off, don't we?
Raven's my favorite. But I like bear too. Oh, but Snow Leopard is so sleek.
Just be all of them and see if you can take on Jormed.
To do map completion. We want to concentrate on. Oh, I forgot to change colors of these guys too. Oh yeah. Okay, let's have a look at the animals. Probably you. First of all. You can go. Keep that. Definitely not. You can go with that one. I got one more big on the one. What? Not unlock it. Can I unlock it? The other one's losing money. That I don't really care too much. Griffin, I can get that one. I really want to try a new one. We were asked, and it's really, really nice. It's a really nice fountain. Superhead. Chaos also had. I think the Chaos and Archie are the same one. That one you can really tweak that one. I think that one will change the colors though. And the turtle is just the turtle. Yeah, sorry, turtle. So let's go X. Guys, go. Now, change the colors. Can we be more redder? Maybe a bit redder. I'm going to go to the eyes. I'm going to go to the skiff too. Skiffs. Take that one. Move to here. I don't want to get it. Can't put the J ball on yet. It's locked. Fishing. That locked. I'll take the fishing stuff. I didn't take my fishing stuff. A ranger, I've got no fishing stuff. I can't wait to hit level 80. This is why there's no more ways you can do that. Okay, so we have mounts. Try to change this. You're fine. The griffin needs to be redder. Ah.
It's got a red flame.
The character.
Let me get back to here, we'll just keep going forward. Sorry. We got everything we want. We've got enough stuff to keep us going. Honestly, trying that fishing one for the mastery point was no. It's a no-go. That's going to be something that's going to take a long... That's a long-ass thing. And how much of a map have we done this one? Ah, and what? H... Training... Achievements. Oh, what are we going to do? Oh, okay. That isn't forward slash. Hi, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. Reminds me, why are we in this? What am I going to do back here for a second? I've got to do some other things. Please teach me how to. Is that one done? Still not quite sure. This one. Did you discover anything? Oh, no, that's. Yeah. Okay, craft that one, please. Oh no, dream of that one. Oh. Oh, ice cream, you afraid that. Done everything here. Hamburger. I think we need to make any more of those, do we? Now we're gonna figure out what we want to do. Got nothing for so far, so let's think. Nothing here. Let's It does some food. I can use that. Trying to think what else. This is strange. So that's that one done. Okay, cool. Well, these are all going to be done anyway, so I'm trying to think which way is the best way to go. I'll just do it one next. Easy enough that I'll just go straight down. Let's do it on the train. Can we build anything yet? No. Okay, so we're going to see that one. Okay, so. First thing that is.
The achievements. I think we've used up all those achievements. Okay, so let's go back to where we were. We're running the booster. We've got the XP booster going, and we'll go back to where we were. We'll just do the map. I don't even know what proper build I'm going to run for it yet. I haven't even tested this out. Let's get to level 80, then we'll go from there. Yeah, it's just the red. It's just still trying to figure the color if I can get it. Now, I'm just going to have a bath soon, so I'm just going to go down there, but well, let's keep going now. We're going to do hearts, we're going to do... Yeah, we're going to do hearts, we're going to do map exploration, and... Oh, look at these. Before we go on with the main story, I'm only a little few more, so I'll finish off this map. Gotta learn how to use this character too. Not worried about doing the story just yet. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about the stories. Won't end up, buddy. Really cold tonight. We want to do the whole map and then we'll go to the next level. Where are we going to go? It's all done there. Do hearts as well, actually, but that's got to change as well. Ugh. It's so got to change. I'm sorry, but that's got to change.
I don't.
I don't mind the blue, but... Gotta change. Might have wings when they're running around it, but
Wolf's pack noticed he was missing, and they began to howl.
Oh, I've got to put pets on too. I'm gonna find pets in this game as well, don't I?
How's business? You ever get that deadbeat?
Come see. Hey,
is it Char? Char and Escalonian?
He's gonna get sick.
got this.
On this map,
tell if the ravens don't let them.
Until then, I'm going to be back because Mum's going to have a bath. So, we're going to... Yeah, we're going to probably log out of the game and we'll start a new game and call it for this one. Anyway, my name's Commander Blackstar, Lord at your service, signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos and all comments are welcome. We're going to take a break for a bit because Mum's having a bath. And we'll be back.